Well, it is that special time of the year where everyone starts as equals. Far back in the distance, memories of last season, positions and points tallies on the last day. That's all now irrelevant. It is all about the ultimate prize that lies a long way ahead. That buoyant feeling is here. New start, fresh hope. Get the season off to a flyer. The fans are believing. Such scenes here. A sea of team colours, songs ringing down from the stands. The tone is set for the 90 minutes ahead. Everybody waiting to get the season underway. Everybody equal on the start line.
Well, with star names and new faces both on the pitch and on the bench, let's hope for a more attractive, competitive and unpredictable league. A better product for all to see, although I'm beginning to think that we're asking the impossible. We'll get lots to analyse and debate come what may as ever.
And this... And he's had a hit! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Mohamed Salah. Robertson over to the other side. And he skips past his man. And here's Mohamed Salah. And it's Thiago. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. Looking tidy in possession here. That's very neat. We've got backward here. And change the score. 0-0 it remains.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Looking for the runner. He could be in here. Estupiñán with the clearance.
Oh, that's neat.
And it's Thiago. Pass is coming off in quick succession here. Thiago.
Well, Peter, look who far.
He's having a go!
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Webster. It's Gross. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. Bonate. Gomez. And here's Mohamed Salah. Gomez. Jota. Knocks it away. Webster. Van Dijk out-muscles him.
And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there.
Gross. Webster. Moved on forwards. Defending of the desperate. desperate variety. Lovely feet. Well, now we'd certainly liven things up. Darwin. And it's Gomez. Bonatti. Shifted upfield. And that was very necessary. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case. Passes short and sharp. He's going for goal! A great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Robertson. That tackle was certainly sturdy. Yeah, he's fouled him there. That's a good kick, always looked in. Some should-haves. Perhaps the more impatient amongst the supporters will feel they're overdue a goal, but it's certainly not for the want of trying. At the break, it's 0-0.
Doing, and eventually they should find a way to the back of the net. Here's hoping for them.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone could step up and produce something a little more magical.
And it's Salah. Out towards the flank.
Oh, that's nice.
Tries to get it clear. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. And he's there to clear it. Van Dijk.
Nice control.
Robertson.
Van Dijk.
For Szoboszlai.
Mohamed Salah, just denied by a lick of paint. We're talking centimetres.
Up towards the hour mark and still no goals. Gets his pass away, well back. Robertson. Well, we're still waiting for the first goal of the season here. Darwin. Nice ball, it's Salah! Now, who's going to be first to this? Down on the touchline, it seems there's going to be a change. And that has been cleared. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man.
man on a mission.
Oh, lovely feed. He is such a good mover.
That is a little undercooked.
We're seeing very good energy levels now, Peter. Players getting into the faces of their opponents, trying to squeeze them and win the ball back as high as possible.
Seems like a conscious effort, doesn't it?
Yeah, and it's kept the tempo of the game very high too, which is enjoyable.
And it's Gomez. Nunez. Joel Dolphin. Just about up to 75 minutes. It is still anyone's game, 0-0. Gross. Milner. Gross. And here's Welbeck. On both sides, actually. Looking to go deep. Gross. Another pass just keeps it ticking over. And Shubati. And here's Welbeck. Over to the left. Cross to the back post.
Oh, that's a cracking ball. Too quick for defence and keeper.
Well, there's going to be another change here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Shiverslay.
Well, they've got one eye on the clock, but the balancing act is very fine. Stage, go for it, and it could backfire. Sit back, and it may be at a price.
Spread neatly.
Shot up. Big chance! Yes! He's done it! Finally! Finally! Finally!
Lacking for neither time nor space, it could scarcely have been more straightforward.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, they shouldn't be dawdling at this stage. They need to get the ball in the mixer and quickly.
Estupiñán. And here's Welbeck.
Oh, here's a chance!
Good try. That's come good. So easily a bit different.
Welbeck has taken on too much there. That isn't one of the areas he thrives on.
Some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
4 added minutes on the board. There will be a throw-in. Robertson.
Now then, the ball's come loose.
Well, Pedro, and he's forced to go back. March. passing is crisp and sharp.
And that's a